It's about the SmackDown Women's Championship. Becky the champion, Charlotte the challenger. There are no pinfalls, there are no submissions, there are no countouts, no disqualifications. There's no champion's advantage. You win this match when your opponent cannot get up before a count of 10 for the first time ever on WWE. Last woman standing, Lynch, Charlotte, live.
The roof is about to be blown off the arena.
Ouch.
She's on fire.
She's capable of bursts of great activity. The key is sustaining the effort.
You can cut the tension with a knife. It is thick in here.
Becky's reveling now in the fact that Charlotte feels rattled.
Remember, these two women have been going at it for months now. They know each other so well at this point.
The build to a last woman standing match, it's when two competitors just can't get past their differences. They can't resolve it in any other way. This is a last resort type of match.
Oh, clothesline! Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Whoa, it's another reversal.
There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Snap.
Producing a trampling.
The man connects.
For a moment, I'd like to take us back to July 13, 2015. It was the night that Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte Flair debuted on Monday Night Raw. And that was the night, really, that everything changed.
These women have been changing the game in every capacity since they joined WWE. And Becky Lynch, when she got signed to...
Oh, and what an uppercut by Becky. Taking it to Charlotte here.
Oh, Charlotte trying to counter with the backslide.
Just so much disdain between these two women.
Can't think of a better way to settle a rivalry. So heated than last woman standing.
Shoulder right in the midsection. Charlotte now out on the apron trying to figure out what she's going to do now. What is Charlotte going to do? High risk, hitting over the top rope.
Uh-oh. Charlotte off the top.
Charlotte for the ride.
These women are not leaving this building the same way that they were when they walked in.
That's what happens in these last person standing matches. You talk to anybody that's ever been in one, their career is never the same. They're altered in this type of match, not only physically, but mentally, and what you have to do and what you have to force your body to go through.
And then to be in a match like this where you have to punish someone who was so close to you and a former best friend, that's life-changing.
Back in the ring now.
Up and...
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
How about another?
Kick hits the mark.
Becky Lynch taking what she wants.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Becky Lynch setting up the...
Becky's in such control right now. It's a really bad situation for Charlotte Flair.
That makes you nervous for what Becky is capable of.
Down to the floor. The thing about Becky Lynch, it's not just about Charlotte. If you read Becky Lynch's social media posts, she has alienated the entire locker room.
It's going out to absolutely everybody. Becky feels like she's been wronged by every person in every capacity of WWE. I don't think that's accurate, but that's how she feels as she's gone through the top.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Becky is different. She's changed. She's just has a different attitude. Everything about her.
She's just making everything personal lately. She's being vindictive.
She's been put in a spot. She said there were so many... times she wasn't willing to... cross a line to get it done. Now she said there's no line she won't cross. It's bad news for Charlotte.
Is that the case, Renee? Or is that just her perspective? Is she just feeling a little bitter at this point? Is she jealous of her friend?
Well, if she wins tonight, she's celebrating alone, that's for sure. Now, both these women know each other so well. You can bet that someone's got to dig deep and pull something out.
That's right, Renee. At one point, let's not forget, they were best friends.
Rode together, stayed in hotels together. They've been through all this entire journey up until this point.
I feel like all the heartbreak and pain has turned to just resentment and anger at this point.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Well, Becky has really developed this almost cult following by some members of the WWE Universe who believe what she's saying, believe she's... been through this terrible struggle that Becky Lynch deserves an opportunity, that Becky isn't from a family that's considered royalty in sports entertainment like the Flairs, that Becky's worked hard to get to where she is today. Becky's told us that story, and of course the audience has bought into it.
You can feel that support all over the arena tonight.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
I'm not sure Charlotte should be showing up her competition like this.
That is a great reversal. Changes her fortune there. There she goes. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Two. Three.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Becky Lynch is really going to work in there.
She's definitely energized, but she better make sure she saves something for later.
Just endless knee strikes. By Becky Lynch. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Float over.
Oh. And it's DDT.
Spike. Charlotte Flair has her trapped. And Charlotte does what she does best. Not over yet. There she goes.
Becky Lynch just too fast for her. Gonna see here.
Hung up on the second rope. Neckbreaker.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
Head and arm trap. A great suplex by Becky.
Toss to the outside.
Becky gonna send Charlotte outside the ring, and it gets dangerous out there. Gotta get up before the count of 10 or it's over.
And that completely changes your mindset if you're Becky or Charlotte, because now it's all about inflicting as much punishment as possible onto your opponent.
Becky's headed out to meet Charlotte to do just that.
While the official counting, as Charlotte pulls herself back to her feet before the count of 10.
Oh no, wow!
Becky with a kendo stick to the back of the tween.
Legal last woman standing. There are no disqualifications, and Becky taking out Charlotte.
Becky Lynch is striking at will on the queen.
This is why I am the master.
Are you enticed, Becky Lynch? Talk that much trash towards her, you better believe she's gonna make you pay.
I can't believe the queen is able to even stand at this point. Shut up.
Becky's bringing the pain.
Charlotte is down, and Becky just unloaded. Charlotte blocked momentarily, but I mean, Becky has just been dominating at this juncture. Dominating. Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
One, two, three.
Somewhere to hide. She's hunting for another chair.
And I love where this is headed. Sporting match.
Tossing chairs into the ring.
Pull
Becky.
Big guns.
Becky and Charlotte are upping the ante.
Another step.
steel chair.
Oh, man. These women are not leaving this match the way that they walked in here.
It's like Becky and Charlotte are challenging each other. How many chairs can you throw into the ring?
I don't know how many are left under that ring, but this is not looking good for either of them.
Chairs blanketing the ring here. And it's last woman standing match at Evolution.
And remember, the official can't stop this. The official's only job is to count to 10. I mean, the ring is literally filling up with steel chairs.
What good's this gonna do when you have to put your opponent down? That's not the point of the match, to fill the ring with chairs. It's to keep your opponent down for the count of 10.
It just goes to show you the foundation of this rivalry.
The lack of understanding. Someone needs to tattoo somebody with a chair right now.
Right now, it's all about just one-upping the other, even if it's just tossing steel chairs to do so.
If anyone's ever questioned the toughness of the women in WWE here at Evolution, it's on display.
Here comes Becky. Here comes Becky off the steel steps.
Shows no mercy.
And that poor chair, it looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, she knows that one works.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Lynch handing out a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
Looking a little groggy.
A little. Ooh, right to the back.
Bringing it back into the ring.
The ring is littered with chairs, and Lynch just launches the queen into them.
This is a true battle of attrition between two of these top superstars in our women's division.
Yeah, and Becky Lynch stacking up more chairs. Wants to put Charlotte away for good here. Becky Lynch could be closing in on the biggest win of her career.
Right now, Becky's just letting her imagination run wild. Those steel chairs stacked up. Oh, no.
Looking for the best corner. Charlotte able to block. Dangerous situation.
And any woman knows it as soon as she lands on top of those steel chairs, that could be game over.
Oh, my God. Suplex right on the stand.
Oh, my gosh. Can you imagine the pain that Becky Lynch is in right now?
We will go on. Becky Lynch. She's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her?
Practically has a target on it at this point.
Becky. Oh, look at Becky. Manhandle slam.
The champ will stay champ.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the queen.
Check out the aggression from Becky.
This match ain't over yet. And Charlotte does what she does. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
And again!
Three, four, five, six. pushing it.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Becky Lynch showing no sympathy.
She's looking good now. We'll see if it lasts.
Just aggressively going after that arm.
Between the ropes.
Four. Five. Six. Seven.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her. And now that one's countered.
That was impressive, Michael.
Man. Tear the features clean off your face.
Charlotte's still dazed.
On the fall that hurts, it's a sudden stop at the end.
Driving Charlotte face first off the table.
This is bad for Charlotte.
Charlotte lifelessly draped across that table. Becky Lynch can barely even stand.
This is a catastrophic situation for Charlotte Flair.
Becky gingerly climbing to the top, and Charlotte hits right there to catch her.
No feeling, these women, just pure adrenaline pumping through their bodies.
Can you imagine what these women must be going through?
I can't imagine Becky and Charlotte are even going to be able to walk tomorrow.
These two women used to be best friends and just destroying each other here tonight.
Charlotte unloading on Becky with forearm after forearm. Becky's on the table. And this can close everything out. Top rope. Assault. Bounce right off the table. And onto the chairs.
Becky is hurt. Charlotte is hurt. Both their bodies have to be ravaged with pain.
Four.
Charlotte's setting up that table again.
Why not? Gotta do everything you can. Everything you can to knock your opponent down.
At this conjecture of the matchup, that's hard to do. These women have gotta be exhausted, just beaten. And just running on pure adrenaline.
Charlotte Flair trying to find the will to finish the job, to put her foe away once and for all, to vanquish Becky Lynch. Yeah. Back to obscurity, the queen headed up top.
What is Charlotte gonna do? Charlotte for the top!
God, Becky through the table!
Good Lord, have mercy on my soul! see where this rivalry has taken us, guys. Charlotte throwing caution to the wind. Weapons and bodies have been decimated everywhere.
If anyone ever challenges Charlotte Flair for not being a hard worker, being handed anything she's earned, you're barking up the wrong tree.
Charlotte wasn't handed anything. Charlotte's here today because of what she's accomplished.
Not over yet.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
To the outside.
And look, now we have a ladder in the mix. Ladder matches have ruined the careers of so many superstars.
And remember all the carnage we've already had up to this point.
There's been nowhere to move. Direction Becky or Charlotte goes puts them in harm's way.
What more can these women be thinking?
That's the unpredictability of being in matches like these. You just never know.
Down, head over heels.
This match ain't over yet.
Becky Lynch just too fast.
That's twice now, Byron.
Yeah, she really knows how to handle that, huh?
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Lynch has the queen hooked once again. Charlotte counters. And a chop block. Down goes Lynch.
Becky's not going to be able to walk after this.
And that's the point. Last woman standing. Becky won't be able to get back to her feet. Charlotte will be in complete control here.
Dragging Becky back into the middle of the ring on top of that ladder.
No, not the ladder. Charlotte is trapping the leg of Becky Lynch.
Come on!
Charlotte can be doing irreparable damage to the legs of Becky Lynch right now. And it's about to get even worse.
God.
Figure four through the ladder.
Oh, my God.
How can Becky withstand this?
Charlotte, just Becky. Mercy.
Oh, chill. Becky might have just saved her career.
I don't know how Becky's going to get up on her feet after that. That was insane. Could you imagine the damage done to her knee?
Remember, it's last woman standing, where you can battle anywhere. And making it back up for a 10 count can take place anywhere in this arena.
Now basically, Cole, nothing and no one could contain these two women at this point.
So many X factors, so many dangerous things in the environment that we...
They're picking her spot.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Two.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
And she's back to the ring now. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
big elbow.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. And a Bexploder.
The ladder goes.
Six.
And it's Charlotte with the reversal.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Hooked up. And this match is going to continue.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
From behind.
And more damage to the midsection.
This is how people get seriously hurt.
She returns the favor there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Back in from the floor.
This match ain't over yet.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
The Bexploder.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor.
Big uppercut by Lynch. Becky now once again in control. Malicious intentions for Charlotte Flair. Becky Lynch setting up the ladder.
Yeah, on the announce table. Charlotte's prone. Becky trying to climb down to the top of the ladder.
I mean, this is the true definition of doing whatever it takes.
Oh, my God! Leg drop through Charlotte through the announce table. And the announce table is imploded.
That's got to be the end.
Talk about putting it all on the line.
Charlotte can't get up from that.
I'm not sure Becky can either.
Like a high-speed car crash from the ladder through the table. Lynch is up to her feet miraculously. Charlotte Flair.
How is Charlotte standing?
Becky now driving Charlotte to the floor.
It almost seemed like Charlotte was begging Becky to give her some more.
Taunting her. Becky's ready to drop those haymakers onto Charlotte.
Becky now, she's got one of her chairs.
Everything's a go.
Look at this, Becky is burying Charlotte underneath the announce chairs.
That's one way to keep her down.
Becky stumbling back to the ring. Charlotte isn't moving.
More chairs?
Now the steel chairs.
Becky's lost her mind.
I think both these ladies have lost a little bit, Renee. Actually a lot.
Charlotte Flair is trapped. She is buried. Becky Lynch looking on with anticipation. Is it enough? Will Becky Lynch be the last woman standing?
Oh, my God.
No.
Becky looks like she just saw a ghost.
The resurrection of the queen. And Charlotte Flair's got the kendo stick.
And Charlotte now taking out all her anger and frustration on Becky Lynch.
Becky feeling the wrath of the queen.
This is insane.
And this match is going to continue.
Believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Charlotte Flair has Lynch exactly where she wants her.
Both these ladies have pushed themselves to their absolute limits, and they are still going.
What could they possibly have left Saxon? They've thrown literally everything at each other.
Now, look at this, okay? Becky is draped on the table. Charlotte is going or attempting to go back up to the top rope.
That's where Charlotte's comfortable. It's where she knows that's her wheelhouse.
And Becky's gonna join her.
No. No way. No.
Oh my God, this could end her career. Oh my God, through the table. You gotta be kidding me.
Absolutely unreal.
Becky barely hanging on. The official now counting. Charlotte's barely moved. Charlotte may be broken in half.
Charlotte barely stirring on the floor. Becky Lynch trying to regain her wits on the ringside.
I don't think Becky knows where she's at.
Man, if anyone gets up to their feet, I still don't know if anyone's home upstairs. They're done.
Can Charlotte make it to a fake? Can Charlotte beat the count? And she can.
It's over. Becky's done it.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
Man, that was a hard-fought battle. Becky Lynch deserves every accolade after that. She put Charlotte Flair through hell tonight.
It was physical. It was emotional. But it was well-earned by Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch is the last woman standing. What an incredible performance. performance at Evolution. Career defining night.